Good morning. It's Friday, March 24th. Time for Top Story. If you're looking for more news, head on over to the World Watch site to try out the full show. Now, this is Top Story. This is the world's first 3D printed rocket. It could be a game changer someday, but not today. The rocket blasted off from Cape Canaveral, Florida on Wednesday, but soon ran into trouble. As it headed towards space, the second stage engine didn't fully ignite. That left the rocket without enough power to reach orbit, and it crashed back down into the Atlantic. Still, the company put on a happy face.
And while we didn't make it all the way today, we gathered enough data to show that flying 3D printed rockets is possible.
85% of the rocket is 3D printed, even its 9 engines. A printer laid down hundreds of thousands of tiny layers one at a time to create the 110-foot tall rocket. 3D printing makes things cheaper and quicker. The space company that launched the rocket says it can build one from scratch in just 60 days. It's already working on one for the next try.
Headlines can be scary. Talking about them with kids doesn't have to be. Introducing Concurrently, the News Coach podcast from God's World News. Let's teach children with calm discernment.
The full site has tons of stories and news, so check it out at worldwatch.news/free video. There you'll be able to enjoy your first week free on us. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.